kids, I hope you all are doing well. So today we are going to learn about community helpers. Here are some community helpers. Let's learn about them. All the community helpers help us in different ways. Teacher. A teacher helps the student in acquiring knowledge. Doctor. A doctor helps us when we are sick while giving us medicine. Policeman. A policeman works for the safety of people. Postman. A postman delivers letters or money orders. Driver. A driver drives a car, bus or truck. Milkman. A milkman brings us milk. Barber. Barber is a person who cut our hair. Cobbler. A cobbler repairs shoes for us. Fireman. A fireman helps us to control and put out fires using a fire engine. Plumber. A plumber repairs the water piping and fitting. Carpenter. A carpenter makes furniture out of wood. Baker. A baker makes delicious cake and cookies for us. Watchman. A watchman is a person who guides our house or streets at night. Sweeper. A sweeper sweeps and keeps the street clean. Gardener. A gardener helps us keeping our garden beautiful, healthy and productive. Tailor. A tailor stitches clothes for everyone. Farmer. A farmer cultivates vegetables, fruits, pulses, etc. for us. Cook. A cook cooks delicious food for us. Thank you.